Welcome to Creativity and Problems Resolving. Today, we present Intel Joby Tilt Rotor Flying Taxi. Appearing to share that belief are a host of new investors, led by Intel and including Toyota, who have handed Joby $100 million in Series B funding to continue development of its aircraft, which it now says has been flight tested. Just like other air taxi concepts, such as the Intel-backed Volocopter, passenger drone, Vahana and Ehang, Joby hopes to cut down on traffic and pollution in urban centers, and offer city folk a faster, cleaner and safer way to travel. It says its five-seater aircraft will fly more than 150 miles, 240 kilometers, on each charge, travel faster than existing rotor crafts and be 100 times quieter than conventional aircraft during takeoff and landing. The upfront cost will be higher than a typical combustion plane or helicopter, but Joby reckons this will be recouped over time, because its aircraft can cover the same distance at 1/20th the cost in terms of energy. Joby says for now it is solely focused on the development of the vehicle across three key areas, equipping it with unparalleled safety through redundant systems, minimizing the noise and optimizing the range and speed. Intel believes the future of transportation is data-driven, whether you're talking about autonomous cars or next-generation air travel, said Wendell Brooks, president, Intel Capital. Joby Aviation has been laser-focused on delivering a unique vehicle into the market. This is a truly disruptive technology with the potential to push the geographic boundaries of where people can live and work. Thank you for watching. For more video please subscribe us and enjoy.